When people think of turtles, the first thing they usually think of is slow. But let me ask you this. Do you think the Ninja Turtles are slow? Nah, man. They're ninjas, and they work as a team. They work together. They're honest, and they fight for the truth. When the evil Shredder attacks, how much slack do you think the turtles cut him? The answer is no slack. They cut him no slack. And besides, they like pizza. And who doesn't like pizza? I'm proud to be a turtle. We're heroes in the half shell. Turtle power.
Last Friday?
Well, last Friday all the teachers, they were asked to gather in the South Gym. Boutette informed us we were finally going to find out what house we were supposed to be joining. What she didn't tell us is this was going to be a draft. Four general managers were going to select the teachers they wanted on their teams. Yeah, at first I thought it was Stran. For some reason, he has it in his head that I deliver pizzas after school. He's always trying to call me and get me to deliver him a pepperoni pizza. But when I heard it was Ms. Wright's voice, I got really excited.
Is this Ian Hotzel?
This is, yes.
Ian, congratulations, you've been drafted by the Wolves! Hotzel was an obvious first choice for the Wolves. Look, the guy's a leader. Some people refer to him as the one-man wolf pack. Plus, he's tall. And a sharp dresser. And he's humble. I'm not only excited about Hotzel, I'm excited about all the teachers I selected to join the wolf pack.
And for the Wolves, he loves playing the ukulele.
Students will find out what team they're on. I can't wait to see who's joined the wolf pack.
Next.
few years ago, students of this school, on graduation, dedicated a portion of their grad video to Balkwell. Said they were, he was kind of like a dad to them. When I think about it, even though we're close to the same age, he's like a dad to me too.
Okay.
Hello.
Hey, this is Dan Balkwell. This is that's Mark Stranziger from Turtle House.
It's actually you.
We know it's late in the game, but we're looking to future prospects, and we think you have what it takes for our team. So we want you in our house. What do you say to that? Students Louis Riel, I'm happy to be saying that today you're going to be finding out which house you're going to belong to, and it could be with me, Turtle House. Turtle Power!
When you were choosing who was going to be a bear, what type of teammates were you looking for?
Look, there's no I in team. Just like how there's no I in bears. Of course, we need people who have the courage to take that half-court shot and make it. We need people who are great communicators, that bring a high level of energy. Are you picking up what I'm putting down?
It won't be long now, Louis, till all you Cubs find out which one of you are joining me on the Bears.
If you think of this from kind of a animal kingdom perspective, the Eagles have a real advantage here. We're fearless, tenacious, and hello, we can fly. This really allows us to think geographically.
Yeah, I'm really excited to have you too. Yeah, I think we got a really good team coming this year.
Go with the Eagles!
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. I hope so. Yeah. Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. Play that music too loud. Show me what you do now.
But above all else, Eagles have powerful vision, which is clearly a trait that I have as well.
Can I please get to join the Wolves?
Cheryl!
Hey, this is Mason. Mason, it's David Erickson. I'm a general manager of the Eagles here, Louis Riel School. I know it's never fun being last, but we think that with a little bit of work, some training, if you're willing to put the effort in, we'll have a place for you. So I really want to let you know that I'm picking you. I'm taking you, man. You're mine.
Thank you.
You know, the Steinke pick showed great vision, and that guy could have easily been picked first overall. And guess what? Students of Louis Riel School, you're just moments away from finding out if you too will be flying with the Eagles.
Welcome to my house. Play that music too loud. Show me what you do now. We don't have to go out.
Welcome to my house.
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 It's my house.